use a bit, 6 millimeter, to remove the set screw, because the fixed wrench, Allen wrench, it was flexing too much. It was not coming out. This one came out really easy, but I had to put a lot of WD-40. Let's see now how the motor is gonna come out easily.